Hey, beautiful people. Happy New Year. We're 4 days into the new year. It's January, so I'm still wishing people Happy New Year. I hope everybody had an amazing New Year, and I hope you rung it in with people that you love and care about the most. Anyway, I wanted to come on real quick and say hello, and also I've got a bit of a haul for the baby, and so I wanted to share some of the items that I've bought so far. I still have to get my stroller and car seat, but we're gonna get the Graco Snug Ride travel system. I'll make a separate video on that because I really love that stroller. So I'll just start off with a few items that I bought that I thought that I would need right away. So I got myself a few blankets. I got some items from Winners and I got some items from Babies R Us. And so I got these blankets right here. They're just some flannel blankets. I got these ones from Winners. I really like the color scheme, and so I went for it. I love gray and yellow. And they're also very neutral colors. And I got these muslin swaddle blankets. These ones I got from Babies R Us. And I really like them. I really like the giraffes. And I like the texture and print on them, so I picked those up too. And of course, because I love Winnie the Pooh so much, I had to get a Winnie the Pooh blanket. I think every Canadian baby should have Winnie the Pooh because he's a Canadian classic. And I absolutely love it. It's so plush and it's so fuzzy. So I think it's going to be perfect for the baby. As well, I haven't opened these ones yet. So I got these blankets. They're flannel also. I really like the packaging. I thought it was really cute. And there are 6 of them that come in a pack. I think they were $16.99 or $19.99. I don't remember, but I thought it was a good price for the amount that I get, and yes, I just thought it was cute, so I picked it up. Okay, so that's just blankets and clothing. Now, I know that babies grow really, really fast, and so I got a few newborn items. I'm not going to show you all the onesies. I'm just going to show you my favorites, a few of them. And of course, I got some socks. Aren't these like the cutest little socks you've ever seen? They're so adorable. They're so super, super cute. So I got those, and they came in a 2-pack. They're kind of expensive. I got 6 pairs so far. It's like 2 of them. Each of them was $5 and something, which I thought was pretty expensive for 2 socks, but they were cute, and so I just picked them up. So this is one of the onesies. It's a newborn onesies. It's so tiny. It's super small. And I don't know if you can see. It says, "My daddy loves me. My dad loves me." A lot of the baby's clothes, everything about mom, like mommy loves me. And so, I figured I'd get something that says dad loves me, because, you know, dad was part of the process too, so we can't forget him. And these are pretty much, they're also long sleeve, but I'll just show you. That one says sassy and smart. This one's really cute. I love the color scheme on that one. And this one's just a plain gray one that says cutie. And of course, because I love Winnie the Pooh, I got some more newborn. Got this one. Yes, because I love Winnie the Pooh. And this one as well. These are pretty neutral colors, so. Except for the purple, of course. And this, I absolutely love this one. And I have another one. But yeah, as you can tell, I'm kind of obsessed with Winnie the Pooh. He's the cutest thing ever. So these ones are newborns. I think these ones are 0 to 3 months. I got a few newborn, like I said, because they grow pretty quickly. Most of these ones are 0 to 3 months, because they do grow fast. And I like this one. Here's another one for dad. My dad is super rad. That's what I have for the clothing so far. I know I have a lot more things to buy. So, in addition to like blankets and baby's clothing, I also got myself a nursing pillow, and it also doubles as like support for the baby. I like the pattern on it, and it was a really good price. I got this from Babies R Us, and I'll just link all the information of most of the items that I got below. So as you can see, you can use it for nursing, baby's tummy time, or just to prop him or her up if you want to sit them up to play. And as well, I've been using it, as you can see, it is pretty used up, but it's perfect. It's an angled pillow that I put under my stomach just to support my stomach while I sleep, and it's made loads of a difference. This I also got from Babies R Us, and it's a Jolly Jumper. The price was pretty good for this as well. Well, that's it for blankets, clothing, and pillows. So now bath time. And I haven't got everything that I needed, but you know, so far I've got a few necessities. So for bath time, I got a few face cloths. I got different kinds. I got these ones I got from Koala Baby. Pretty basic. And then I got these ones as well, just gray with white dots, and then just plain white ones, and some yellow. I love yellow and gray. Yellow with white dots as well. I got some hooded towels. So I got this one from Koala Baby, and this is from Babies R Us too. This one as well. And of course, I had to get Winnie the Pooh hooded towel for the baby. So I thought that was really cute. I thought it was really cute, so I decided to pick it up as well. And then I just wanted a bath sponge. It was like $2.99 or something like that, so I just picked it up there. And this is the tub that I decided to get because I liked it because it was really soft right here. And you can either put a blanket if you're bathing the baby. You can fit it in the sink or the tub. So you can easily bathe the baby. It's lightweight. I really liked it because it was compared to all the ones that were there, and it's really simple. And this one is called, the brand of this one's Angel Care. I got mine from Babies R Us, And so I also got some bottles. I picked up these Playtex baby bottles. They're the complete tummy comfort. So they basically help prevent gas, air, and buildup and baby fussiness. So I thought it's because of the shape or whatever. So I thought this would be a good bottle to have for the baby. So there are three of them in here. And I don't think they come with liners. So this is what they look like. As you can see, they open from down here. There. That's what they look like. So these are just liners that I picked up. I think I picked up the wrong size of liners, but I'm gonna keep them anyway because as the baby grows, the baby's gonna need bigger bottles. So I just figured I'd keep them and put them away, and I am gonna get bottles this size anyways, so they're good to have because these bottles also, as you can see, like the larger size too, they fold, so they'll help with gas, colic. And the only thing that I got for myself from Babies R Us was this tummy butter. It's just Palmer's cocoa butter, and I've been using cocoa butter forever. I don't have any stretch marks just yet. I'm 23 weeks and 4 days. Right now I'm 23 weeks and 4 days, and I don't have stretch marks just yet, but I'm still going to be using it. As well, I've been using coconut oil, so that's what's been helping me so far. Maybe I'm just not prone to stretch marks. I don't know. I do have stretch marks, like other around my thighs, whatever, but those were not due to pregnancy. That's just because I'm a woman, and that's part of the decor. And that's the only thing that I got for myself. As well, I did register with Babies R Us, and I did that before I went on the like little baby shopping spree. So I registered with Babies R Us, and so they give you this bag. In the bag comes a few things. So I got this sample bottle, just a Playtex baby bottle. Really cute. This one takes liners as well. I never really... It's gonna be a long video, but whatever. So, oh, this is what the bottle looks like, and it folds. So that's cool. And that helps prevent excess air going into the bottle so the baby doesn't get really gassy, which is cool. Very similar to the ones I showed you earlier. Oh, it came with extra liners too, so I thought that was cool. So it came with a pacifier. This is a Philips Aventi pacifier. So it just came with a few information. It came with a newborn, like one newborn diaper. It's so cute, and of course, and it's Winnie the Pooh, so I thought that was cool. They just give you different types of diaper cream, so pseudo cream. I've never heard of this cream until I got this bag. This, apparently, I think I'm going to be using this Aleva Naturals bamboo because, and it happens, I guess because I'm a mom-to-be, and I'm sure with all moms, there's everything and anything that could possibly harm your baby. So I was just online and suddenly I click on this link. It was talking about how baby wipes can potentially be harmful to your baby. And I know there are like a myriad of things because everybody's chemistry is different. Some people are allergic to different things, but I just didn't want to take chances. And funny enough, this is, it says natural bamboo products. It's made of bamboo and it doesn't have that same chemical. I'll write it down, I can't think of the name right now. But it doesn't have that chemical that most baby wipes have. So I think I'm gonna be using these, and these are Aleva Naturals. But of course I'll do like a little patch test on the baby's skin just to see if it irritates the baby or not. And if it doesn't, I'll continue using it. If not, I'll just keep looking for things that are more organic, more natural, and less chemically laden for the baby. Here's like, you guys have all seen this diaper rash cream. It's been around for years. So that's just a few of the things that were in there. The few other things that I've taken out. I think I got a sample of Johnson's baby wash, but I think I personally am going to be using Aveeno or Dr. Bronner's baby stuff or Shea Moisture stuff for the baby. Yeah, so that's basically it. I know this video is going to be super long, but I just wanted to show a few of the items that I've got. Any moms, you know, new moms or moms-to-be, if you guys have any suggestions of items that I should look at or websites I should go to, I mean it. Just message me down below. Feel free to let me know. Like, what? Because I'm new to this. I have no idea what I'm doing, and it is so overwhelming. And so, yeah, but slowly but surely, I'm trying to build up my baby products just so I can have everything I need to care for, clean, clothe, and feed my new bundle of joy. So anyways, sorry about this long-winded video. I hope you all are doing fantastic. I will see you guys in the next video. Stay blessed.